Forget about whiskey on Burns Night, I'm going to be drinking this cask-aged gin from Scotland. This here is a little twist on the Negroni, finished with a flamed orange. I knew that I would now. So good, so good, so good, so good, so good. Said I got you.